Alright, now, all you need to know to write a popular song is three chords. It's called the 1-4-5 progression, and it's just like this. Three notes just like that. There's one here, one there, and one there. It's always that way. One there, one there, one there. A 1-4-5. 1-4-5. 1-4-5. 1-4-5. No matter on the neck, you start here. 1-4-5. It's the same spacing. 1-4-5. 1-4-5. It's somewhere in that direction. There's always one alone down here. There's always two beside each other. The one is always alone by itself, and the four and the five are always together, right there. It's the same shape. It's all you need. So anyway, I woke up this morning, and I had a melody going through my head, and it was like this. And so I was like, oh man, I bet that sounds just like a 1-4-5 progression. So I just picked up my guitar and I started playing anywhere on the neck with that shape, somewhere on the fret. Da 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 da. So I'd sing it over. Da 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 da. Ah, that sounds like one of them. There's one. Da 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 da. And I just automatically went to it, but you're gonna know the next note is the five is always gonna be that next slide. Boom boom. It's gonna be that because the four and the five are together. So when you find it, you know, when you first find it, you know, the melodies always come in the mind, man. They just boom right in the mind. And most melodies you'd be singing 1-4-5, man, because of the radio programs. Our minds are just automatically programmed that way. So anyway, I found it, you know. There it is. So I know the next one's just gonna be a short one. You can do change up too, but I wanted to get that on the record. I just woke it up. The melody was there. I was like, damn, where are the chords? I bet it's a 1-4-5. Boom, there it is. Easy as pie. That's the easiest way to play guitar, man.